Baby, you're hot, Fox. You're hard to get to. Come put your name on me. You own it.
Okay, so this counts as the first official wedding vlog. I'm gonna put on my seatbelt. So I've been very selective on what I choose to tell the world about the wedding and stuff like that, but I do want to start opening up to people about the whole, the whole wedding planning process. So as it stands, our wedding date is June 20th, 2020. So today what we're going to go do is look at the State House, and then we're also going to look at the Scottish Rite Cathedral. I have an idea of what I want to do with the two, but we'll see. You guys will get to meet our awesome, awesome wedding planner, and Angela. I keep wanting to call her Angie. Angela, she's... I know I already have an Angie. That's my nail tech. That's my girl. But, so do you need guests? Okay. Yeah, so you guys get to meet her. She's extremely awesome. I'm excited. So, it's about 8:40 something, and we're on our way. I don't know how I forgot to say this last time, but we're moving. We're moving back to Indianapolis, or what the hell? Back to Indianapolis for me, to Indianapolis for him. So we actually found our apartment and everything, and we get our keys on Monday, but we are going to go back and check it out. So I'm going to give you guys an empty apartment tour. I'm extremely excited about it. It's a really great, neighborhood, just really great place to be. And in addition to that, this is our first official place together. Like, he had moved into my apartment, but like, this is our first official place. So I couldn't be happier. So, yeah, we're about to go ahead and get these tunes going. Yes, it is.
Like one couple, they did like that Beyonce where they staggered them, and they took them like right in this area.
See, I do want to do something like that because really I feel like we'll look good enough for
the right photographer to capture those.
Yeah.
Fun.
Okay, guys. So we are looking at our first venue for the day. We're only looking at two today. but the first one is the State House. So we're walking to the entrance. This is Angela.
Hi.
And she's our wonderful wedding planner.
Hello.
She's really awesome.
I like to keep this chandelier in the picture.
Mm-hmm.
So I have him do the pipe and drape, and it'll cut off the olive. You won't see. It'll be like flat here and angled on the side. So you don't see any of the desk or any of this.
Okay.
And hopefully there's some pictures of you can see it. If not, I send one of the bride I just did. But it's flat here and then it's angled. But I had like him layer the curtains and pull them, and he does all of that.
Okay.
It's amazing. Know that your father is about to peek out from this side and see you for the first time. Now Cheryl's down there staring at you, walking you down, so you might have to do a little switching to walk through so he can see all that. But now, I think we may be a little dramatic. We're going to make another stop in front of this one. just because the photographer, yes, yes, he's gonna capture this moment. And then that way you can kind of get your step, your, you know, your, you don't have to like stop, but you kind of just, and then what we're gonna do is have you actually, you'll go to the center eye, center piece right here.
Like right
and at
here.
That point, I think I'm gonna, as you're coming through this part, I think I'm gonna have Clyde start walking out towards you. And he's gonna be able to see you walking in from here. And you stop, and then you guys have your moment here. Stop. Your dad's coming down. It's gonna be emotional. He's gonna see you, and everybody's like, oh, Clyde, stop. You get that? Okay. And now you are about to
have to unlock the door.
You see what I mean? And that music, and I feel like that's when that climax, like it gets hotter. It's hotter. I say hot a lot. But you know that heightened part? People are like, that's what I want. That's what I imagine. And then you proceed.
Okay, so I absolutely love that venue so much so that I'm completely sold on it. Like, that's wrapped. So we're gonna get that deposit taken care of very soon. Very, very, very soon. How'd you feel about it?
I thought it was A1. That's the spot.
Definitely.
Also, I don't have my seatbelt on.
Neither do I, but I'm not about to sit here and play with your seatbelt stunt trail.
Yeah, that's definitely the spot.
Yeah, that's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So definitely going with that. And then now we're gonna go look at the Scottish Rite for the reception. And we're just gonna see. We're just gonna see.
That kind of thing okay. Up here. You can totally utilize all of our wood
cabinets
and things like that as well, so that way you can have more than just the tables.
Did you imagine cocktail here or did you on that balcony?
On that balcony.
On the balcony.
Okay. And then here's where
here's another balcony.
Would happen. Cocktail hour would happen along the top here. We have short and tall cocktail tables where we can put chairs similar to this.
Mm-hmm.
And then this would be the ballroom. So this would be your other reception option.
Okay.
So right, this would be kind
option.
Of an opportunity for really cool pictures, mm-hmm. things like that.
It's a nice room that is just dark, you know?
Yeah.
And the other one is open like you like.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty.
And then we do have, Cons is our exclusive.
Great bean when we get downstairs, and she just wants great bean.
What
can
you do for
your
right
now?
It's third party, so
oh, you don't have her.
Oh, well, you do a very good job at it.
Tables right here in the middle. If you want to have a couple tables here.
And there is a men and women's restroom both on this floor as well.
Hey, when we were here, they were, something was being wrong.
We recently refreshed
all of this.
Well, it does look refreshed.
Yes.
We
but
repainted
like
all the pillars and the tops of the, where the acoustic tiles are. And all of those, so like all of the walls were gray.
So we just finished meeting with Angela and everything. We went to Starbucks. I didn't record everything because y'all, we was there for a while. I didn't record anything, honestly. We needed to handle business. But I think that we're in a really good place as far as everything, for how much everything is gonna cost, where we want the place, and or where we want both the wedding and the reception. I just think that we're in a really good spot. So I'm extremely excited about that. And I finally feel like I can breathe and actually start to think about the specifics of the wedding. And that just, I just feel so happy. Is that, oh my gosh. I just feel really good about it. So we were gonna do the apartment tour, but I dropped the ball and they weren't gonna be able to let us in there until about 3, which we plan on probably either getting on the road by 3 or being gone out of the city by 3. So we won't be doing that today, which, I mean, we'll be back Monday, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, we're doing that. Oh, so we're going, blah, blah, blah. We're going to go get some food. We were thinking Wendy's because we love Wendy's. Get a fo fo fo. Yeah, so go to Wendy's, and then we're going to go to my mom's house for a little bit and see my sister and my nephew. And then we're out of here. Today's been a really good day. I'm just so happy. Like, I don't think I could be happier, so.